cello has the biggest range of all string instruments. You can play it as a guitar, you can do percussive sounds on it. You can play it as a violin, almost like a double bass. It's the closest to the human voice, so it has endless possibilities. We always wanted to do something crazy and
something new.
Make cello popular among younger generation. We recorded the audio of Smooth Criminal in a village in Croatia.
Very cheap.
And he met his friend 2 days before the video shooting, and he made
everything
the video.
Happened so quickly. I mean, it's a miracle. And we did the whole arrangement in 2 hours through Skype. You know, it's crazy. And
since then, it exploded. Like, it went viral. It received 3 million hits in 3 weeks.
And then, like, just a few days after, it was like Elton John called personally on mobile. Then Ellen DeGeneres, all the other big TV shows, and all the major label contacted us. It was like a real American dream. It's crazy. Well, I was not really interested in cello when I started learning it at first in elementary school, because everyone was making fun of me in school. So it was really painful. I wanted to quit so much. But then last year of elementary school, I fell in love with it and started practice like crazy.
I knew from the start I'm going to be a cellist since I was 5. That was always my main priority.
We met in one masterclass and we felt that we have same problems, you know. We were both like really fanatic about cello and music, and we just started hanging out and we got drunk and we tried to play together. It was out of tune, but chemistry was so strong. So we when we listen to some song, pop song or rock song, we know straight away if it's gonna work on cello or not. You can't do like just any Michael Jackson song. I mean, Smooth Criminal was far the best choice from him to work on cello.
We had to cover some really good music from before. U2, you know, Guns N' Roses, Sting, it's all great music. No, Welcome to the Jungle was a very demanding song to arrange because you have to make the sound of whole band on just two instruments. So, you know, we experimented a lot.
It was like creating a whole symphony. When we were recording, it was like recording Tchaikovsky's Sixth Symphony on 2 cellos. We are very happy that there exist channels like C-Music TV who can share this kind of music with a young audience and wider audience, because it's great that there is still channels that you can see some great music, and we are very happy and honored to be on this channel. We always have lots of fun on stage, and it's great atmosphere.
There's always lots of adrenaline. And we usually need a new bow after every show.
After every song.
We want to do our own shows very soon, and also maybe to form an AC/DC band. Angus Young on cello. Brian Johnson on cello. And written
no,
guitar,
we want to have
like
a really a rock band and kick some asses on the stadium.